how to make it. I decided to make it in a chambray, a blue chambray, because I thought that suited the style. I wanted it to have enough drape for that twist at the back to hold, but also enough crispness.